Hello friends, welcome to another video on my channel Tapoti Art. On this channel we will explore anything art related to keep ourselves motivated and continue the journey of becoming a better artist. Subscribe to my channel and share some love. Here is a time lapse of butterfly sketch. While I paint, there is something I would like to discuss and give my opinion on it. Most of my friends frequently ask me how I keep myself motivated all the time to draw and be creative. Well, you can't be creative all the time. You can't even draw and create art all the time. If someone says that they create every day, then that's a white lie. We can build a habit and take out time to draw every day, even if that's a simple doodle for 10 minutes. But won't that be forcing yourself to draw when you are not feeling the vibe? I draw or paint whenever I feel like it. Sometimes I continue for days to create big size paintings, and sometimes I don't even lift my brushes and paints. That's the real deal. When an idea strikes my brain, all creative juices starts flowing, and I immediately start planning, making thumbnails, and then give my best for the beautiful end result. But yes, sometimes I like it, sometimes I'm not satisfied with it. Then there comes some days where I want to paint badly, but I don't have any clue what to paint or where to start. On those days, I just check out some famous paintings of artists who inspires me. I start copying their paintings to understand and study their works. In this manner, I enjoy painting and also learning at the same time. So it's like I'm creating on some days and gathering knowledge on some days. However, there is another issue, that is of having an art block. Every artist or a creative person goes through this block. Sometimes I feel that I'm being lazy or procrastinating, or maybe I'm burnt out. But the actual fact is I'm going through an art block, because we can have breaks in between, but if the break continues for a longer period and you don't find yourself creating anymore, then of course it's an art block. There are a few tricks which have helped me to come out of it. Number one, I go through my artworks and try to relive those moments in my mind. I keep staring at them to find some inspiration from self. Number two, I try a different medium. That is a medium which I don't prefer much. I enjoy wet mediums, but recently I've been trying out some dry mediums like oil pastels and pencil colors and whatnot. To try something new helps us to feel fresh, to leave our comfort zone and really get ourselves moving. Number three, I check out hundreds of videos of artists that I love and try to understand how they keep themselves motivated and come out of this block. Lastly, I ask myself why I love to paint. After figuring out, I move on with my next creation. I hope you have connected with me and enjoyed this video. The materials used here are mentioned in the description box. Comment down below and let me know your thoughts. If you like my art, then subscribe to my channel. Good day to you.